We see it in the news all the time. Another tragic hotel or embassy bombing. Mass destruction, hundreds of casualties. Throughout the world, millions of people are in places where this is very real. But what if you were traveling abroad, staying in a city where terrorist attacks and bombings are a real threat? And what if you're in a building that was suddenly under attack? If you ever find yourself in this worst-case scenario, here are some key points to remember.
Something very wrong happening to this building.
When traveling in war-torn countries, avoid staying in large hotels. Typically, smaller, less populated places are not attacked. If a bomb explodes, prepare for another. They usually come in waves. Stay low to avoid smoke and debris, and keep away from the walls. Try and take shelter immediately. If you have to kick down a door, aim for the area just below the doorknob. And for the record, you can safely fall into an airbag from up to 10 stories.